Hi everyone, the
you
site.
Just wait for 1 minute.
People
are still joining, yeah.
Okay.
So we just wait for 2 minutes for
Yes.
people to join in and then wait. Hey guys, good afternoon. How are you all? Good to see you back. Hi Vipula. Okay, let me introduce my little baker for today.
Hi everyone, this is Kashish Kumar. So I really love baking and today I'm super excited to bake. So yeah, let's start.
We'll give a couple of minutes, okay, more?
Yes.
Because we have people joining in, so maybe in about 2 or 3 minutes we'll just get started as people come in. You guys know what we are doing today, right? We are doing the toasted quiche cups as decided last time, because if you remember, all those of you joined me last week, we had a poll between the Nutella and strawberry roll ups and the quiche cups. So the roll ups were actually going neck to neck. So then we had decided last week itself that we'll do both the recipes. So here we are. Now guys, quiche is typically made with egg, but I'm doing an eggless version here because most of the times I get a request for eggless versions. Hi, yes, this is the Little Baker show. Hi Arjun, the Little Baker. So she's saying hi to you.
Hi.
I think I need to start wearing specs now, because every time I have to read the comments from there, I actually have to strain my eyes. Yes, this is going to be saved, Meenakshi. So cool, should we get started? Okay, we've already shown you the ingredients once, but Kashish will run you through again, so you can just
okay.
take it closer and show
yes.
it to them.
So this is corn.
I've already boiled it, okay? Parboiled it.
Yes, it's boiled. This is the mixture of capsicum and green onions. This is milk. Okay. This is paneer.
This is homemade cottage cheese, guys. I've just boiled the milk. So this is what I'm using to replace the eggs, okay?
Yes. Then this is chili flakes. This is salt, cumin seeds, and some cheese.
And of course, the main ingredient is the bread. To make the cup.
Yes, here so is the bread.
We'll just take out a few slices. So I'll just make about 4 of them. That
yes.
will be enough. So first, what we're going to do is, we're going to roll this bread a little thin to flatten it. So, we're just going to press it and roll it. You can roll it. Now, I'm going to be cutting the bread into round discs. You can trim off the edges also and not cut it, that's also fine. Just flatten the bread, and while Kashish is flattening the bread, I'm just cutting off the discs. So I have this with me. In our previous series, we had also done some easy peasy cheesy discs, which were also very yummy. All those of you have missed that, you can go and check out my IGTV video of that. That is also saved. It was in our season 1 of the Little Baker series. And I've already set my oven to preheat at 180. You can just oil 4 of them.
Yeah.
So I'm just going to grease the muffin pan. So Kashish will do that.
Oil.
Yes.
So I have to grease only 4 of them.
Only 4 of them, yes. Because we're making making only four.
Yes.
Yeah. And now I'll just place these bread slices, and you can. I'm using this to just
press
it in to make it like a cup. Now before I add the filling, I'm going to toast these a little. So I'll pop these in the oven, and while these are toasting, we will prepare the filling.
Yes. We're just gonna mix it.
Yeah. Yes. So now, just take a spoon from there. So I'm going to take in my corn. Now, I'm adding in the mix of capsicum and spring onions. Okay.
Yeah.
Now I'll add some salt and pepper. And
yes.
Salt and red chili flakes, and you can mix this all up.
Okay.
So there's chili flakes, as per your taste, some cumin, and we have
salt.
Yeah, you can mix this all up. So just getting the filling ready. And now, this is ready?
Yeah, this is ready.
Okay. And now generally, we add a beaten egg. But since I'm not adding the egg, I'm taking some paneer. So this is cottage cheese, homemade cottage cheese. And in this,
some milk.
I'm going to add a little milk. And I'm just going to
blend it.
Yes. This is ready to go. I have my little blender here. I'll just add a little more milk.
now it becomes liquid. Thick, liquid.
Thick, yeah. So, I have it ready here. She's just going to let it settle down. Amil, hold it later. Okay. And you can also open these two of them and keep it. So you can also use grated mozzarella or cheddar or slices, whatever is handy. You can even use cream cheese. That also gives it a very nice taste. And for the fillings also, you can use whatever you want. We've used corn and capsicum and spring onions. You can use some spinach. You can use mushrooms. So depending on your taste, you can add whatever you like. And all those, if you are okay with an egg, instead of using this, you can just beat an egg and add that. You can keep it in this bowl. Open two of them.
Yes.
Let's check on the toast. So I'll just check on the toast, guys, while Kashish is getting the cheese ready. So I've got my toasts out, the cups are ready. I mean, you just need to get them slightly toasted. So I've done that. Now we'll first line it with some
cheese.
The yummy part. Now I'm adding the filling, so just fill them up. I'm just pressing this all down into the cups. Careful, it's not.
Yes.
And now I'm going to
mixture of paneer
and milk. I'm just going to put a little of this on all of them. Pop this up. And now we'll also add some more seasoning on top. So we're going to add some chili flakes. Okay, Kashish?
Yes.
So you can just top it up with some chili flakes. So these are ready to be tossed into the oven again for maybe about 10 minutes. Okay, so while I do this, in the next 10 minutes, if you guys have any questions, keep them ready and we'll take those.
Yes.
So I've got these.
Yes, delicious.
Dip your spoon from there.
Yes.
It's still a little hot. I'll have to wait for it to cool a little because
yes.
I don't want it breaking. But I'll just carefully lift off one of them. Give me one more spoon. I need this to cool a little, guys, before I can pull it out. But these are done and these are our toasted quiche cups. Yeah.
first one.
So yeah, and now we are going to eat this and enjoy our Sunday.
Yes.
You guys have a great Sunday too, and we'll see you next week. Thank you for joining us. All right. Bye-bye.
Thank you. Bye.